All today was a beautiful day. Great weather for a rocket launch.
It was all systems go for Julie Riggins and her integrated math 4 class at East Forsyth High School. They stepped outside the classroom today to shoot off model rockets. Ms. Riggins got this idea a few years ago, and she applied for a grant through the North Carolina Council of Teachers of Mathematics. And before too long, the class had all the materials they needed to make today's launch possible.
Engaging kids and seeing that math is not just numbers out of a textbook, and to come out here and actually get our own data and analyze our own data, it to me is invaluable. And I think the kids are were engaged. They really like getting their own data in.
And next year, Ms. Riggins is hoping to buy a set of rockets for the after-school math club.
I always say that we never did anything fun like that in math class. No.